What's going on, guys? It's Jordan, bringing you my first ever vlog. And usually I don't do vlogs, but this guy's employee and I are gonna do like a little competition thing to see who can make the most vlogs or be more consistent, I guess. But anyway, I'm gonna start doing vlogs now, featuring this guy. This is my dad.
Hi, everyone.
And yeah, it's pretty cool. Right now it's a Wednesday, and usually I'd be in school, but actually I'm out right now to an LG Roadshow?
LG Commercial Displays USA Roadshow.
An LG Commercial Displays Roadshow. And it's going to be really cool. It's in the Nationals Park Stadium. And yeah, it's where the Nats play and all that kind of crap. But it's going to be very cool. We're going to check out some, like, all this new technology from LG. Like, all these TVs. Like, they have curved TVs and, like, 86-inch TVs or something.
Super ultra stretch.
That's crazy. So we're going to check out all this stuff, and we're on our way to D.C. now, Washington, D.C. And, yeah, we hit some traffic. I'll show you guys. We're going pretty slow. But, yeah, I'm going to see you guys when I get there. Peace. So we just made it in DC. We're at the National Stadium now. We're just parking. He has to pay for stuff. He's right there paying. So yeah, look at all these cool containers. Look at that. Then we got the National Stadium right over there. I'm not a Nats fan, but you know, still pretty sexy. All right, so we are in the stadium. We're in the convention thingy. I found my bro over here. Let's look. Yeah, he's the bro. There's the dad.
All right, cool.
He's getting ready to hit the studio, you know. So if you're wondering why we're here today, basically, we're just live streaming this whole event here. So he's already starting to stream this place. And I'm still vlogging it, but you know, I'm going to get live in a couple minutes, and I'm just going to go on like Periscope and stuff. But this place is pretty cool. Like, look at all these TVs and stuff. You have a bar. I mean, I can't drink, but pretty fancy and stuff. Right now I'm just walking around with my little GoPro. Look at this. This is crazy. This guy has literally everything. Like the best equipment ever. I'm pretty jealous because I don't really have anything else than just my my little GoPro and a little mic on my shirt that you can probably see right there. But, and all my dad's using is, he's just using his little iPhone 6. We're just walking around right now, checking it out. Jeez, look how beautiful that is. Look at that field. They're like cleaning it up right now. I guess they're getting ready for something. I don't know when the Nats play, but like I've never really been in a stadium so clear. There's actually like nobody in the stands right now. So cool. where I really want to be right now is at Team Store. I want to be there. So I want to get a new jacket, but you know, this is pretty cool too. You got some cool TVs. Let's look. Right there.
Sorry about that.
Now you're good. Right there we have that ultra wide thing I was talking about earlier. It's like, look at it. This is one TV. It's so weird. Like, we got other TVs over here. Pete, my dad, just streaming right now. This is what he's doing. That's the other guy he's talking to. But, yeah, I'm just going to go walk around. I'll show you guys around. Let's do it.
To be able to walk away with one of those today, but the way you do it is visit all of our 6 stations and get the cards punched. So that's very key. So check out all.
So we're about to start up in about 10 more minutes, and look at this over here. So we have like the most beautiful TV ever, and we got the national stuff I wanted, and basically we can win this just by going to the stations and getting this this card punched. So if we visit all these stations at you know, like, you kind of see like these stations over here. Every time we visit one, we get a hole punched in this card, and then we enter like a raffle kind of thing, and then I have a chance at winning like the best TV I've ever seen in my whole life. It's gonna be pretty cool. So a few more details about that TV I'm trying to win. It's actually curved a little bit, as you can see it. Like LG's new OLED TV right there. Looks so cool. Like, I really, really want that thing. I'm gonna win it. I'm leaving with that TV today. Seems like everywhere I look, I find something even cooler. Check this out. This is it. Look how curved this is. This is crazy. Like, I could use this for my setup. This is completely curved. And it looks so cool. I just found my dad. I don't know what he's doing. What a hottie. Picking up chicks. Look at him. So right now we're getting ready to set up the live stream right here behind me. We got all the lights set up and we're doing like a 10 o'clock show live on Facebook Live. He's gonna do it back there, down there, my dad. So yeah, we're setting that up. Gonna be pretty cool. Views. Views from the DC. Sexy. I don't even know what this is, but I'm just gonna use it. That's kind of cool. This is like a drawing TV. The heck? I'm gonna. Follow me. Instagram and Twitter. All right, so now I'm about to go on a stadium tour, which is pretty cool. They like provide you with a free tour. So I'm about to do that. But one thing I want to show you real quick is something you probably like never seen. This is so cool. So you see a TV on this side. And it's also on this side. And look at this. Look how thin that is. It's like, that's the width of my finger. Like, that's so weird. It's like a dual display, like TV, like on both sides. I don't know, I thought that was kind of crazy. But yeah, we're about to go on that tour, so yeah, I'll see y'all there. So we're on a tour right now, and I'm in the dugout section. Look at this, so cool. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm also going on the field too. Let me walk up here. So yeah, now we're gonna go hit some baseballs in the batting cages. So we just hit all these baseballs in the batting cage. I didn't go though, cause like my back's hurting and stuff, so I didn't really feel like it. But you guys just saw him do it. You know, he feels great about it. I mean, he don't want to say anything for the camera, but he's bragging right now about how he hit every single ball, every single 5 mile an hour ball. But here he is streaming again. He's been doing Facebook Live all day. But yeah, now we're going back up to the room, the conference room thingy. It's about dying down here. We're about to leave in a little bit. As you can see, like, most of the people are gone by now. So we're about to head out in a few minutes. So we're just now leaving the stadium. We're back in the car.
Back in the car. The day is done.
The day is done. All the walking and standing is over. Now I can rest. But if you guys enjoyed the video, do that stuff, you know, where you like and subscribe and all that kind of stuff. Right?
Sure.
Sure.
What? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Do you think they should like and subscribe?
Of course.
Of course you should.
SEO is big.
SEO is big. All right. See you guys.